So I've got a little song pulled up here. It is a classic. Somebody wanted me to sing a oldie but a newer song. And I said, there's only one song that I can think of that fits that request. It would be one of my favorites, Jodee Messina, who re-sung a classic by Dottie West, which was Lessin' and Leavin'. So I'm going to give it my best. It's just for fun. Let's have some fun. Somebody's gonna give you a lesson in leaving. Somebody's gonna give you back what you've been given. I hope that I'm around to watch them knock you down. It's like you to love them and leave them, just like you love me and left me. It's like you to do that sort of thing over and over again. You're a foolhardy man. You've been asking about me from some of my friends. Well, you better believe I'm not going through that again. You're the kind of man a woman thinks she can change. Oh, but the only thing changing is my way of thinking. And I'm thinking that maybe someday somebody's gonna give you a lesson in losing. Somebody's gonna do to you what you've been doing. And I hope that I'm around to watch them knock you down. Somebody's gonna give you a lesson in hurting. Somebody's gonna leave you with your fire burning and no way to put it out. Baby, there ain't no doubt you're a foolhardy man. You're the kind of man a woman thinks she can change. But the only thing changing is my way of thinking. And I'm thinking that maybe someday somebody's gonna give you a lesson in leaving. Somebody's gonna give you back what you've been given. And I hope that I'm around, to watch them knock you down. Oh, it's like you love them and leave them, just like you love me and left me. It's like you to do that sort of thing over and over again. You're a foolhardy man. Somebody's gonna give you a lesson in leaving. Somebody's gonna give you back what you've been given. And I hope that I'm around to watch them knock you down. Oh, it's like you love them and leave them, just like you love me and left me. It's like you to do that sort of thing over and over again. You're a foolhardy man. Oh, a foolhardy man. Man. Well, anyway, that was fun. Thank you for joining me on that fun little adventure there, if you will. And I hope that tomorrow is filled with good news, good tidings, and much joy for not only myself and my family, but every single one of us watching this video. And I love all of you. I wish you nothing but the best, nothing less. God bless you. And make sure you're keeping your social distance, washing your hands when you can't, hand sanitize if you have to, wear your mask. If you haven't had that shot, what are you waiting on? Go get shot. And most importantly, remember, it's better to give than to receive, and the two greatest forms of payment is two words: thank you. And if you hear that and they say, how can I pay you back? Just say, do something nice for someone else and don't expect a form of payment other than those two words. I love all of you. God bless. Hope to see you tomorrow. See you later.